Who are the principal witnesses of the obedience of faith in the sacred scriptures?
There are many such witnesses, two in particular. One is Abraham, who when put to the test believed in God and always obeyed his call. For this reason he is called the father of all who believe. The other is the Virgin Mary, who, throughout her entire life, embodied in a perfect way the obedience of faith. Let it be done to me according to your word.